and I'll be behind the library at lunch tomorrow. Even if you have something, it's really quick, so just come before you go to your other meeting. Yep.
Super quick announcement. I posted this on Haiku. There's a service opportunity, just service, not service learning. But it's for the March of Dimes. They raise funds to help prevent babies from dying and things like that. Super good cause. They, among other things, they are looking for somebody to sing the national anthem. So if you're interested, please see me right after break. I need to get back to them today.
This weekend I had the good fortune to go to the CCS Swimming Championships. Typically I don't get to see the swimmers enough during the season because I'm juggling 10 tennis balls, but we had 7 athletes qualify for the CCS Swimming Championships, more than any other school in the area. We had 3 relay teams that competed. They did fantastic. And in addition to that, Henry Blaw swam. He now has the fifth fastest time in the entire state of California in the 200 IM. He's going to the state championships on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday in Fresno. He's also swimming in the 100 breaststroke, and he's got the 9th fastest time in the state in that. Actually, he swam faster than that in the prelims, so he actually could be seated even higher. But there's a good chance that we could have a person who's going to place at the state championships as a sophomore in swimming, right there sitting in our midst. So give him a huge hand.
Next September, we are going to host the second annual TEDx York School event. And we need you all to submit your ideas to speak at TEDx. The application is now live, and it's due June 6th, because we need those accepted speakers to be working on their talk over the summer. To apply, go to york.org/TED. York.org/TED. This is an incredible opportunity. I hope you'll consider applying. Thank you.
So each year, the American Association of the Teachers of French allow its member schools, one of which is York, to select and nominate a student as an outstanding senior in French. This year, because of her efforts in all 4 years with me, which is a lot, outstanding academic record, placing each year in the National French Contest, I want to recognize senior Eloise Cooley.
I do want to mention that the 8th grade team, so Johnson, Zach, go ahead and do mount two. Where did mount two? Go ahead and come on up. So we had Kristen, Laney, and Chen Kai. They got honorable mention. And we had Lexile. He placed second overall in the competition. And overall, this team won second place. Daniel Arbaugh.
rehearsal. I'll send you a reminder. And don't forget your senior scripts if you come.